What are the hotel room rates based on?
Types of room, location of hotel, ocean view or back room, or season, high season or low season.
Right. How is the rate of hotel room classified?
Consortium rate, corporate rate, military rate, government rate, package rate, rack rate, promotional rate and resort rate.
Right. On what basis is the consortium rate decided?
Consortium rate is decided on the basis of negotiation. Negotiation on the basis of number of passenger.
Right. How low are hotel room rates offered to business travelers?
20-30% lower than the current rate.
Right. What does the hotel room rates of a business traveler depend upon?
Depend upon how many times in a year they use the hotel room.
Right. How is the government hotel room rate determined?
These are determined by the specific government agency and the hotel, and rates are paid to the qualified government employee.
Right. When do some hotel offer hotel rooms to any government employee at this rate?
By the proper identification.
Right. Which employees are given the industry rate?
Basically, these are given to the passengers who are belonging to travel industry.
Right. Who can be the employees working in the travel industry?
Airline, travel agency, tour operator and hotel and wholesale packager.
Right. To whom are military hotel rates given?
Military hotel rates are given to the military personnel and to promote military areas, and these are on the sites of military base.
Right. To whom the package hotel rates given?
Package hotel rates are fixed on the basis of negotiation with the wholesalers who required large quantity of hotel rooms.
Right. Who require hotel rooms in large quantities?